Sildenafil and tadalafil are the most commonly prescribed medication for erectile dysfunction.
This is your last chance. After this, there is no turning back. You take the blue pill, the story ends. You wake up in your bed and believe whatever you want to believe. You take the red pill, you stay in Wonderland, and I show you how deep the rabbit hole goes.
If you're in the self-improvement area or if you're autistic, you would have come across these pills. Blue pill, nothing is wrong. Red pill, everything is wrong, but you can fix this. Black pill, everything is wrong, you can't fix this. It is a fantasy world where everything in the world is in order. You just need to be yourself. Personality is the most important in the dating market. The girl of your dreams will show up one day, and everyone is going to find the love of their life. Everything is in place. There's nothing wrong with you. It's a soft way to lead life. This pill is usually taken by men who have been through some trauma. All their beliefs are shattered. They start seeing the behind the scenes of it, understanding the truth, not living in a fantasy world anymore. For example, the red pill says you need to act a certain way to get girls, be it money, looks, or anything in this world. The reason you can't stop consuming red pill content is that's where men get validated for their problems. This pill says that everything in this world is doomed. If you're not born a certain way or born into a certain family, there's nothing you can do. For example, girls only go for rich 6'4" guys. There is no chance for me. Or only rich people have friends. Or some bullshit they say to cope. If you see some black pill comments, some kid in the comment section will be like, I have recessive jawline. It's over. Dog, you're 14. Wait. Now, which pill to consume? Every pill has some truth in it, be it red, black or blue pill. Your mission is not to mindlessly swallow one of them, but to choose the positive facts from each and dropping the rest, like working out and maxing your income from red, upgrading your appeal from black, being kind for yourself from blue. Last but not least, stop being a bitch.